Once upon a time in the heart of the forest, there lived a kind and generous squirrel named Sammy. Sammy was known throughout the woodland for his selflessness and willingness to help others. One sunny morning, as Sammy was collecting nuts for the winter, he spotted a shivering rabbit named Ruby. Ruby had lost her way and was hungry and scared. Sammy didn't hesitate. He shared his nuts, offered her shelter in his cozy nest, and guided her back home. Grateful for Sammy's kindness, Ruby returned. Sammy the squirrel's heart of gold, the generous squirrel and the grateful rabbit, kindness in the forest, Sammy and Ruby's tale, the friendship that bloomed in the woods, a helping paw, Sammy and Ruby's adventure, the selfless squirrel and the lost rabbit, the forest of kindness, Sammy and Ruby's story, the joy of giving, Sammy's lesson of love, the woodland bond,